Wobble, wobble, wobble.
Yeah.
So hard to even get any 2 seconds worth of footage out of it.
I hope you haven't been waiting too long, Jeff. I know what a bloody yap trap that bugger is.
I know.
Just for me, it's a selfie, it's not for you guys.
What we used to do,
yeah,
is just go up as a track. We'll go up there first.
See what happens.
Yeah.
Oh. Brought me gummies.
Oh,
yeah, I bet they will.
Yeah,
15 years ago, a bloke called Alice that put this track up. I'm not sure why that's so dirty.
Yeah.
Must be coming through a slip or something.
Is this actually the water that would come out of the hydro here?
I think the things are operating at the moment. You think water would be coming through here?
This is an afterthought. It's not like we get power in Kevin.
No, that's for sure.
If you've got power half price or something, you can get so low.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice to be paid to explore caves.
Oh, well,
if you like caves. You're going to be part of our new caving group too, are you, Jeff?
No,
no, I knew the application. They never do. You go and bloody caves.
At this stage. So if you were going to go up to Buckland's Peak at this time of the year, Kerry, what would you take to sleep in overnight? In terms of a sleeping bag or?
Yeah,
you know,
just a sleeping bag and some cooking gear and a bit of food.
Yeah.
And a raincoat.
Oh, this is getting a bit steep in there. It's good. Who had gone up Bucklands, traversed to Kelvin, and came back down again to the main road to chat to Costello Hill in one day.
Yeah, I heard of that.
Oh, oh no. My new look glasses. I knew it was going to cost me a pair of glasses today.
Another 7.
I know.
I'll show you, goes through one of these every 2 weeks.
I was going to say to you this morning, I said, I haven't lost a pair of sunglasses for a while, it must be time. Oh, yeah.
Righto.
Righto.
See you later. I used to take people into the caving area because it's quite unique in its own way, you know. That's Charleston bush covered limestone. Anyway, we'll see our track.
Just up here, I think, Kerry, that sign.
Oh, there, that sign there.
Tells you.
There's a dog up, and he didn't. The dog was bloody useless, but we were quite good at the top of it before. Long before it was now.
Whoa!
Get out of here, dude, man.
You alright?
Yeah.
Knee into some soft mud.
Well, I'm hit one of those stumps. It's alright, isn't it?
Isn't it? Awful. Mucky, isn't it?
Yeah, well, I thought it'd be on the top of the ridge here. I think you're going to cut that. Don't hold you up too much then.
Well, you're not holding me up. You're plodding.
You can go in yours.
Your plodding suits me fine. Keep my balance as much as anything.
That's right. You got that stick thing you got there.
Yeah, it's pretty important.
Yeah, well,
no,
just to hang on to
it. See the tower, yes.
Oh,
quite nicely.
Nice,
great, isn't it?
Yeah. The other thing they don't do is they don't often mark the start of a track system.
So she didn't. She wasn't tied to her business once she got back.
She was, to a degree, but you had off times.
Yeah.
And we had some good adventures. She phoned me the other week.
Oh yeah.
It's good to travel with me.
Yeah. And she's still got the same business that she had?
Oh yeah, it's a good business.
Yeah.
She's about 50.
Yeah. It seems quite Moorish, doesn't it? I mean, not that I've ever been to Scotland, but it matches my imagination. Oh, screaming across there.
Moving cloud. Blowing harder up there.
You're a young family and you want to teach your kids to swim and we used to take ours down the river. walk up there, and there was an old lighthouse station or something, and they like building like this, and they turned it farther into the cafe.
Yeah.
Only walkers go.
Yeah. Yep, well it's kind of spoiled it as a training exercise for going up Buckland at the end of the month.
Why's that?
Well, it's just higher than Buckland, isn't it?
This is?
Yeah. Top of Rochford.
Well, where's Sam? He's gone to Nelson.
Yep, Sam's still in Nelson. The camera's terrible at anything beyond about sort of, it'll probably pick up that shed all right.
Okay.
But I bet you I can't see that shingle bank on the far side there. Can't believe this road. It's so
about.
See? That's insane.
All over here, I don't.
No.
Skin off.
Ouch.
Nice view though, isn't it?
Yeah.